There's only one true and living God.
Yes, Jesus. Right, right.
I know people that call upon Krishna, call upon Muhammad, call upon Buddha. But if you go to the grave of Muhammad,
all
right,
he would still be there.
All right.
If you go to where Buddha sits, and if you talk to him, you'll never hear an answer. If you begin to deal with Krishna, you might talk to him, but he won't answer. But I believe I got about two or three witnesses in here tonight that every now and then you need to have a little talk with Jesus. Huh? And I just wonder, is there anybody in here that can testify to the fact that when you call him, did you get an... I ain't going to talk to y'all up here. I'll talk to y'all in the balcony. When you called him, did he answer you? Have you ever had a need that he did not meet? Have you ever been in a situation where he did not come through? Tap somebody and tell them he's God alone. Tell one more person. Tell one more person. If you're looking for somebody, he's God. And he don't need nobody else. There's no question of your greatness, nor searching of your power. Oh, the wonder of your glory, to you 40 years is but 1 hour. Your knowledge is all encompassing, to your wisdom there is no end. Oh, for you alone are God. You are God alone. Your mercy is everlasting. Your truth is here always. You are he who was and is to come. Who is he that can number your days? You flung the sun to burn in space, and the night's moon bows light from day. Oh, you alone. You are God alone. Now unto the King.
Our God.
coming. This is a good place right here to slip up those hands as we honor the presence of our King. Oh, he deserves all the praise and all the glory. Hallelujah. Forever. Come on, begin to minister to him tonight. Amen. He's entering the room even as we speak. He's showing up. His train is filling the temple. Dominion and power.